runners were carbing up with some of that pasta at River Center in Lower Town St. Paul. All of that food will give them the energy they need to finish this race today. But for one runner, the motivation he needs is in his heart. Our Joe Augustine has his story.
For most runners, this is the end of the race and the end of their training. But for one runner, this finish line is only the beginning of the second half of his journey.
He doesn't run to a finish line. For Bob Melcher, there isn't one.
I can't do that. I gotta get moving.
There are only checkpoints. The Twin Cities Marathon is a big one. After Sunday's race, Bob will have run a marathon in 25 states.
What's your goal?
All 50 states.
A garbage man from Boston, Bob is a marathon runner at heart. And that heart is what makes his journey so different.
I had a cardiac arrest when I was 17.
Bob has been battling heart problems for nearly 40 years, until doctors at Boston Scientific changed his life and charged his legs.
Try this medicine, that medicine, and what they would do is they would say, you know, the only thing left would be the pacemaker.
He's been running ever since, and the running wears it out.
Well, this is pacemaker number 3.
But Bob won't stop at the Twin Cities finish line or the next.
Once all 50 is done, someone asks me what are you going to do, I might go back and do them alphabetically.
Melcher says he finishes every marathon in less than 4 hours. Now, he admits it's getting a little tougher to do as he gets older, but he fully expects to cross this finish line in time.
I'd say he's doing very